dozens of protesters lined 2nd Street outside of the historic Davis County Courthouse. Protester Ahmaud Wilson says people shouldn't have to be scared to go out because of their skin color.
Everyone's kind of been super worried. My mother has to call and check on me every 30, 45 minutes, and it's not normal, you know? We deserve to be happy,